Welcome back to the adventure. Today we are slipstreaming updates into a Windows 98 installation disk. To get started, we need a Windows 98 installation disk image, which we can acquire from WinWorld PC. Next, we will need something to slipstream. Let's go with the unofficial service pack for Windows 98. Then we need a tool that can do the slipstreaming. With those three things downloaded, we need to copy the installation disk image to a folder on the desktop, followed by the contents of the unofficial service pack, and the contents of the compressed file containing the slipstreaming tool. Open the folder where we extracted the unofficial service pack and locate sp3.cap. Move that file out of the folder onto the desktop and delete everything else. Then copy the contents of sp3.cap back into the folder. From here, we can run the slipstreaming tool from command prompt. The syntax is .net, followed by the file q9xs.dll, the directory where the updates are, followed by the path to the ISO. The slipstreaming tool will start with extracting all of the files from the Windows 98 installation disk. Then it will replace the applicable files with the ones in the update folder. Lastly, the tool will create a new ISO with the slipstreamed updates. This is the process for slipstreaming updates into a Windows 98 installation disk. Thanks for stopping by. See you next video.